Here we go. This is called Superheroes R Us.